Well, Charlie, who plays Ronnie in Grantchester, joins me now. So, such a different role from what we're used to seeing you, even from Broadchurch as well. You know, but you sort of bounced from Broadchurch right into Grantchester.
Yeah, it came straight after. It was the same casting director. And I'd played a dodgy husband in Broadchurch.
Yes, indeed.
So they
you
must
did.
Have rang her and said, "You got anyone who can play dodgy husband? We need one for Grantchester."
I've just got the man. I've got just the man.
I think he's about to go absolutely stratospheric.
Do you think Hollywood's calling?
I think so. I think he's probably already on his way. you know, I mean, the difference between the character he plays in Grantchester and the character he plays in Happy Valley is, you can't really believe it's the same person.
No, that's very true, actually. You're right. You're absolutely right. Broadchurch must have been difficult in the sense, not doing it, you know, but the sense of you couldn't tell anybody what was happening.
No, it was awful.
I'm amazed that they kept it quiet.
That was extraordinary. I mean, you know, the scripts went out under a different name and a different writer and everything, so if they fell into the wrong hands...
It's like spying.
You think, oh, that's just rubbish, I'm not interested in that.
I think there's almost a movie to be done about that, you know, that whole sort of situation. So is comedy now, is it more drama or does it... Are you up for both?
I'll do whatever they pay me to do.
Good man.
I mean, I've been really lucky in my career that I've been able to do so many different things. I've been able to do music, I've been able to do straight acting, comedy acting, writing, TV, books, and I never get bored, and it means, you know, if one river dries up, I can sail down another.
Absolutely. You even worked as a decorator as well, I believe.
I did, yes. After I was in the band and we did a bit of decorating to make some extra money, and then me and the bass player, and we realised actually if we knocked the band on the head and stuck to decorating, we'd actually have make quite a good living.
Because it's not bad.
So that was the end of the band and the start of my decorating career, yes.
How long did that last for?
I did it for a few years. You know, the great thing about it is I was able to do other things. I was writing things at the same time. And Paul Whitehouse and myself, we started writing with Harry Enfield and working on Saturday Night Live whilst we were still decorating, because he was a plasterer. I'm not that excited about trying to bring it back for TV, because all anyone is going to say is, well, it's not as good as it used to be, and don't they look old?
Oh.
But there's a lot of characters we could do now without any makeup that used to take about 2 hours.
Well, there is that, which is good fun.
But, you know, I'd quite like to do some more live work with it. That was always fun.
Yeah.
Maybe do, you know, a little stint in a theatre somewhere with it.
Yeah,
show.
That's
because
right.
Because there are so many fans out there who would love to see us do something. But in terms of doing TV, I'd rather do something new, a new comedy.
For
try
sure.
And find some young people and put together a new sketch show.
Yeah, absolutely. And that's the thing about you. You were talking about the fact as well as the decorating. You know, there's the band. When was the last time you performed in the band?
It's been a few years. I wasn't a good enough singer that I can just get up and entertain people with the glories of my voice.
But you enjoy yourself. So right now, obviously, we're seeing you in Grantchester. You're writing, as always, I would imagine. Mm. That's always going on.
Yeah. You know, it's great that, you know, it must be so frustrating if you're just an actor, but you're just sitting there waiting for someone to bring you a job. You can't kind of create it. But if you're a writer, you can write yourself a nice part.
Lovely. Perfect. So, look, we'll see you in Grantchester Sunday, 9 o'clock on ITV. Thank you. It's always great to see you. Thank you so much.